He said, thank you for coming, everyone. The family did.
Anyone else, just say a word. Well, Father, we gather in this solemn place to remember the life and mourning of little Zach. We ask that you would comfort each member of the family and friends. May they turn to you for comfort, be encouraged through happy memories, and purpose in their heart to seek you. Let's pray. Let's say the Lord's Prayer together. Our Father, which art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. The Lord bless us and keep us. The Lord make his face to shine upon us and be gracious unto us. The Lord lift up his countenance upon us and give us peace. Amen.
Amen.
Family, on behalf of the staff and the funeral home, I want you to know it's our honor to be here for you. Please know, because the service has ended, that our service to you will continue. If you need anything you think we can help you with, let me know. Okay?